closely. I hope I never lose you.
Do you want to go for a walk in the forest? Do you? You wanna? Let's go! This tree is covered in pug markings. Pugsley must be near.
Just sit down. Nobody's gonna hurt you. I come in peace.
You can talk?
Let me ask you this. How long you been here on the island?
What are you talking about?
Tell me. You go over a man's house for the first time. Do you take off your shoes? You put your feet up on his coffee table? You walk in the kitchen and eat food that doesn't belong to you? Open the door to rooms you got no business opening. You know, somebody a whole lot smarter than anybody here once said that since the dawn of our species, man's been blessed by curiosity. You know the other one about curiosity, don't you? This is not your island. This is our island. And the only reason you're living on it is because we let you live on it.
I don't believe anything that you're saying.
You don't believe what?
Pugsley, I don't live here, and neither do you.
It's an interesting theory. Light him up! We got a misunderstanding. Your people, my people. So listen carefully. Right here, there's a line. You cross that line, we go from misunderstanding to something else. Turn around, go home.
No. I can't do that.
Shut up. I'm gonna count to three. One, two.
All right, I'll leave.